my little grains of sand, and Happy New Year, everyone. Wow, 2020 was a mess. I hope we don't have to go through that again. But to start off the new year, welcome to my new in-between mini-series called Random Sad. SAD is an acronym for Story and Drawing. It's my break from the big videos like Sketchbook Thoughts and YouTube Fan Art. So Random Sad is where I tell a random story with a random drawing. Very easy, I'm sure you guys will get used to it. Alright, like it says in the title, this is the Nude Beach Story. So let's jump right in. Okay, so in 2017, I had made plans to visit my Aussie friends who I've met in high school and kept in touch with them over the years to visit their home country of Australia for 2 months for a once-in-a-lifetime vacation. So I'm there, and my friend who I was visiting at the time had to work that day. So she got her awesome friends to take me out to enjoy the day and to see the sights and stuff. So one of them knew of a nice spot where we could have a beach day. Now this beach was very private, and it was like a big bowl. It had cliffs surrounding it from each side. And it was a long beach as well, so even if there was people there, you still had your side and they had the other. Now this is my first time at an Australian beach, so it is beautiful. I mean, it's gorgeous. I'm used to more temperate zones, so this tropical environment was amazing. And a little side note, I'm from Canada, so our ocean is really freaking cold. So it was a nice change of pace to have a nice warm beach. Anyway, so me and my friends started walking down a trail to get down to the beach, and on our way down, we noticed this sign kind of hidden off to the side in the bush. It was a wooden board with the words spray painted nude beach in white big letters. In hindsight, that was probably our first clue, but it was spray painted on a frickin' board. We thought someone was being funny, so we didn't take it seriously. Plus, there was like no one else there, so how was we supposed to know? So we're on the beach for like a good hour already, just chilling, playing beach games and swimming, and overall having a good time. Me and my friends decided to sunbathe on a bunch of big rocks, when on the other side of the beach was, well and behold, a naked, middle-aged guy. Now, like I said, this beach is pretty long, so we didn't really see anything, but he was far enough that we could tell he wasn't wearing anything. So me and my friends look at each other and think, maybe that sign was telling the truth? He was on his side of the beach, we were on our side, and he wasn't really doing anything except walking. So we were fine on top of our big rocks, we kind of just ignore him, and he wasn't really hurting anyone, so it was fine. Until about an hour later, when three other people came into the beach on their birthday suits. And like I said, they were on the other side, we were on our side, but so we just ignored it. Once about like five other people in their birthday suits started to show up, like all ages, like we had old people and young people there, yeesh. That was when we were like, yeah, this is a real nude beach. So of course, as we're packing up, we're like laughing, because oh my gosh, this is a legit nude beach. That stupid sign was telling the truth. So we headed up back to the car and went home. I mean, we were already there for like a good 3 hours already, so we were gonna go home anyway. Still funny. Okay, yeah, so that's the nude beach story. I know it's not very exciting, but you would have to be there. It was so funny. I mean, the sign, we thought it was a legit joke. How are we supposed to know? Oh well, I still think about that story to this day. Still find it funny. Well, thank you guys for watching this short mini-series, and I see you guys again in the next video. Alright, see you, lovelies.